that the ever adults somehow. Yeah,
she looks great.
A real Cinderella story. We're so excited. Did you know?
Nice job.
Yeah, that's how excited I am. I'm so excited to be doing the No Filter Show right here in New York City. It's the Big Apple, the city of No Space. Some might call it the melting pot of America. No, that it's just the melting pot of America is the underwear line that she's developing.
All races welcome. Just call my Clint Ellis.
It's expensive and kind of boring. Y'all, sweet Clint and Mamrie's at Ellis Island at Burn. Anyway. So we got these really, really, really expensive suits from a guy named Benjamin.
I told you that they liked
it. They liked it.
I told you
we liked it. Yeah, they liked it. The band almost broke up before the show over that joke.
It's not gonna hit.
Like, we're literally covered in Benjamin Franklin's face. Okay, ready? Here's
one. Are these Benjamin Buttons?
Why? Because they make me feel kind of doughy. How is that better than Benjamin? That was my band better.
Check this out. Doughy?
Yeah, doughy. Money, dough. Also, dough is a human adjective for body.
Check this one out.
Okay. Wait, now let's wait and what? Wait, let's prepare ourselves.
Guys, I'll be honest with you. I love these suits, but money's a little tight right now. I don't know why we ordered European sizes. It's cutting off circulation to my taint. Would you like
to yeah, this morning was so weird! Yeah. Anyway, speaking of boundaries and rules, it's time to go over the rules for the No Filter Show. There is one rule. There are no rules! Yeah. The world is cold and cruel, and there are always rules!
Deal with it.
Me too. The rule is, use your cameras, use your phones, use social media, but if you use it, please use the hashtag NoFilterShow so that when we are back in our hotel rooms eating spaghetti, we can find photos of ourselves real easy. Later tonight, you'll see evidence of that spaghetti on my t-shirt. Keep an eye out. She texted me this morning a photo of her shirt from last night and goes, someone got spaghetti on my shirt. The shirt I'm wearing. And slept in.
Yeah. Anyway, guys, we're here doing this show because we are promoting Grace's release of her book.
She's gonna kill you. And Grace's book is really good. It's filled with, you know, life advice and like words of wisdom, and that's why we decided to open the show by offering you guys some additional tips and tricks for getting through life, which is why we call this bit Just the Tips. Stone. Unless they're ostriches, you're gonna need a lot more stones than that. Just the tips. Here's a tip. A little birdie once said to me, Hannah, you're hallucinating. Just a tip. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me. Unless you engrave a bunch of words into some sticks and stones. And in that case, get an Etsy shop. An Etsy shop. What's that? I'm sorry. Than to love that show Lost. It's over. The finale sucked a D. I thought I was watching Touched by an Angel. Just a tip. Here's a tip. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Unless that doctor is a universe traveling Time Lord. Really, the only thing that keeps him away is like real, actual emotional connection.
Just the tip.
That's a Doctor Who joke. So your parents are like, I totally get that. A lot of people do.
To quote my brilliant, brilliant mute friend.
So wise. And also kind of offensive. Hold on. If you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen. I was watching that movie, The Heat, while I was cooking some spaghetti in the kitchen. My mom was all like, if you're just gonna be negative about this, get out of here. Just the tips. To be or not to be is what my friend the Bee said when he was having an existential crisis. That later dissolved.
Really kind of like unaffected PA Diane. Yeah.
He's a tech person. I'll talk to you later. Yeah, she's just as unenthusiastic about this tour as she was about Camp Dakota.
Let me leave you with one last little nugget. One last little nugget.
Yes.
Alright?
Yeah.
Put this on your cracker barrel fucking pillow and sleep on it.
Understand North Carolina. Cracker Barrel is weird.
Dance like no one is watching, and fuck like everyone is. Just a tip. Thanks, guys, and this has been
Just the Tip.